If you're trying to find a new place to live or even a short-term vacation getaway, you'll want to be aware of rental scams.
And though it can sometimes be an exhausting process, scammers know this and attempt to cash in on impatient renters. Valley News Team's Joseph Ojo shows you how to avoid becoming a victim.
It's been a common thing lately where scammers have somehow been spoofing realty listings and putting them up for rent on Craigslist.
Meet Nick Butler. He almost fell victim to a rental scam after being targeted by a scammer who attempted to lure him with an online ad for his hard-earned money. But because he was patient, Butler was able to notice certain red flags in the ad, leading him not to rush into an agreement with a scammer.
There wasn't much in the way of description. It was a single sentence just saying, this house has been taken care of, and that was the only details that they provided.
Lately, the Better Business Bureau has been warning of rental scams in which scammers steal photos and descriptions of real homes in order to attract potential buyers into making non-traceable down payment. The BBB says that if a person appears pushy and is forcing you to agree to rent a house, you should instantly question their motivation.
How good is this deal? What is the good part of this deal, and why would I want to have this deal?
Well, yeah, I just do background checks. I look on it, stars, and I call and I'll go check it out first and try to ask some of the other tenants before I even sign a lease. So.
If a deal sounds too good to be true, it most likely is. Scammers create a false sense of urgency, enticing you to take immediate action. And in the case that you are renting a vacation home miles away,
maybe go to Google and check that image on a Google image search. Is it coming up for the place that you think you're renting? Or have they picked up the image and used it?
In Fargo, Joseph Ojo, Valley News Live.
For more tips on avoiding rental scams, you can head to our website, valleynewslive.com, and click on this story.
Later on Valley News Live at 10, the search continues in the Lone Star State after a man opens fire on two police officers.
While we began with some wet streets here in the FM area, there was snow along the South Dakota border and in the Western Dakotas. Cold air diving southward, but a warm-up on your Wednesday. Details in your hour-by-hour forecast are next.